2, 3, 2, 9. X times x plus 4 is equal to 0. What is x? So x times x plus 4 is equal to 0. So what does that mean? It means that either x is equal to 0 or x plus 4 is equal to 0. So one of the possible solutions is x is equal to 0. If you put x plus 4 is equal to 0, subtract 4 from both sides, and what do we get? X is equal to negative 4. So we have two solutions, x is equal to 0 and x equals negative 4. So negative 4, 0. So our solution set will have negative 4 and 0. So answer is B. Negative 4 and 0. Answer is B.